Ecclesiastes 4:7-8. Then I have turned and saw vanity under the sun. When there is but one man, and not a second, he has neither son nor brother. There is no end to his labor, neither are his eyes satisfied with riches. Neither does he say, for whom am I laboring, and deny myself good things? This is also vanity and grievous vexation. We can work for many things in this life, but the only thing that truly matters is our work for the Lord.